Four men charged with murdering a Santa Cruz tech engineer will appear in court this week. The suspects are accused of killing Tushar Atre in October 2020. They're scheduled to be in court Tuesday, and trial is set to begin in April.